Surprise engagements are all about the details. You see, I decided pretty early on to propose to Samica, but I led her to believe I would propose in 2015. But little did she know, I had a surprise proposal in store for her in Christmas season 2014.
I'm finally getting excited. Can you believe it? Sometimes it takes a lot for me to get excited, but I'm getting excited. Everything is coming together. I can't believe it. Look at this place. This is the place for it. She's gonna love it. Oh my God. I might cry. Now, not now. Wait till Sunday. Wait till Sunday.
And if you know me, I'm a very detailed person. From my music group to the events that I plan, I don't leave anything to chance, and this was not going to be any different. I went over this plan many times in my head and with close friends and family members, and I thought, how am I going to pull this off without her knowing? Because she is nosy. But I got it. We love Christmas activities, so I'll get her, my son and daughter, to go to the Gaylord Hotel ice exhibit at the National Harbor and propose to her right in front of her family and close friends. Yeah, that's it. The challenges of putting together a proposal with 60 plus people is no small task. Getting permissions, dealing with security, logistics, and a whole lot more. But the time was finally here for Samica to make her grand entrance.
I don't want to bore you with this. Oh, but I love you, I love you, I love you. I don't want to bore you with this. Oh, but I love you, I love you, I love you more and more.
You know I love you. All my heart. All my heart. Love you with everything that's in me. You know, this one time, this one beautiful young lady said, we were going through a few things. She said, I don't need to always be right. I just need to be with you. I just need to be with you. said I wasn't gonna cry for the rest of my life. Will you honor me? Not family or friends. To be with me for the rest of my life?
Yes.
She said yes! She said yes! Thank you, love. So there you have it. That's our story, challenges and all. But we're sticking with it and with each other. Thanks for watching our love story. And remember, love conquers all, and we found true love.
Under the lover's tree that seen through the eyes of my mind, and I reach out for the part of me that lives.